surreal for a lot of people of color. It represents a very dark time in our history.
They're tearing down history, the true history. They say that it hurts maybe the black community's feelings. It hurts my feelings for them that they were slaves and now their history's getting tore down.
A statue of a Greek god is tearing down.
They were slaves and they
just called it.